So first of all, I would like to thank Geeta ma'am for inviting me to take this session, and thank you everyone for joining this on Sunday morning. I know you must have all the plans. So I'll share the screen now. Is it visible?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Okay. So, hello, friends. Hello, good morning to all my teachers. It's so good to be back. And I'm very, very, very nostalgic about whenever I am invited to Happy Days and meet everyone. So, hello everyone. So as you all know that today's topic is my screen still visible? Hello?
Yes, Prasiksha?
Is my screen still visible? I don't know my cameras.
Yes, if opportunity doesn't knock open the door. Yeah.
Okay. So today's topic is, if opportunity doesn't knock, build a door. So this is a quote that is very close to my heart. Means it has inspired me to kept going and has made me what I am today. So I hope when I will share my story with you all, you would be able to relate it, that how this quote has inspired me a lot in my life. So starting with my journey at Happy Days. Happy Days has always been a blessing to me. Means from day one, firstly I would like to thank my parents who decided that I should go to this school and complete my education over there. So that was the best decision they made. And secondly, I would like to thank Geeta ma'am and the whole Happy Days family for making Happy Days a happy place for everyone across, for all the students, for all the teachers. It's always a family and not just a school for anyone. So at Happy Days, you won't believe, I have participated in everything. Means you name the competition, the activities. Means although you all might have heard that Happy Days to sirf co-curriculars karwata hai. Many parents say this in Shiftpuri, right? But that is not the case. If you will participate in such competitions from day one, then it will imbibe a lot of qualities in yourselves which you won't realize now. But when you will step out from the school, go and face the rest of the world, then you will know that how important these skills are. Means in my college, in my class, there were many people who were so afraid at how to speak, how to present, how to be confident. They were all scared of many things, but with Happy Days, I have played nationals, I have been captain, I have led teams. So all that in some or the other way has imbibed a lot of skills in me. So when I went out, it wasn't a big challenge for me, because I was already good at those things. So it's a humble request from all of you that believe in the system, believe in what Happy Days is offering you. Means the students who are in class 12th right now, you just have 1 year left. But for the rest of the students, 9 to 11th, you have a lot of opportunities. The best opportunity that you have in your hands is Happy Days. So make the best utilization of that and work on yourselves, bring all the talents that you have. Try to realize what you already have in yourself. So this is what Happy Days helps you to.
Prashika, sorry to interrupt you in between. Your voice is lagging and your video also. Can you please speak a little louder?
Okay, sure. Just a second. Just give me a minute.
Right.
Is it better?
Yeah, now it's comparatively better.
Thank you. So, as I said, that happy days has always been a blessing. So, not only till class 12th, after 12th also Geeta ma'am made sure that my future is secured. So, when I was in class 12th, I was very worried that what will I do, how will I go about my graduation, because I don't belong to a very good financial background. So, I was very worried that how will I go about my studies. But on that very year, Vahani was introduced, and I was the one selected to go and give the interviews. And finally, I was selected in that. And that was the day that, yes, my future, I'm putting another step towards my future. And yes, I'll be able to complete my graduation. Otherwise, it was a big question mark. So I'm really thankful for that to Geeta ma'am. And she is like the godmother for me. So I hope many of you might know about Vahani, because, and especially the students who are in 9th, 10th, they must be. So how many of you know about Vahani?
I don't think the children would know about it, Prashita, especially the 9th, 10th, maybe even the 11th, because there are many new children in the 11th also. I don't think.
Okay, ma'am. Yeah. So Vahani is an opportunity for all of you, especially for the ones who are in 10th. So what they take is that you should have 85% in class 10th and 80% in 11th. And then you are eligible to apply for it. So make sure for the students who are in 10th and 9th, of course, that you have this goal that you get 85% in 10th and 80%, at least 80% in 11th, so that you are eligible for this. So Vahani was the turning point of my life. It doesn't only provide the financial money to do your undergrad course. It provides a whole lot more than that. Means it provides mentorship. You heard the names, right? Flipkart, Zomato, XYZ. So all that, those opportunities were made open to me because of Vahani. So coming to the next slide, these are all the companies. So I did my undergrad course from Medicaps University, Indore. So apart from that, means let me tell you that Happy Days gives you that extra edge, right? That you don't only focus on your education, but apart from that also you are willing to do many more things. So when I was doing my graduation in my class, let me tell you that I was the only one who went for these many internships during my engineering. So these are all the companies that I interned with at some or the other time in the 4 years of my engineering. And currently I am placed at IBM as a software engineer. So, okay, so now comes the big point. Be very, very, very alert. So you all might be thinking that when I get all these things, I should be very, very happy, right? So that is so true, that yes, I was happy enough. When I got the scholarship, when I got these internships with such big startups and companies, so that happiness was another level. But when this corona came, and as ma'am said that I'm the youngest member in Sonu Sood Army, so at that time when I got associated with him, I realized that it's not about the happiness, is more when you give it back to people. Obviously, let me share an example that when I got scholarship with Vahani, I was so happy. I can't tell you how much I was, but with Sonu Sood, I got a chance to handle all the education campaigns with him. So when I give out scholarships to many, many people, means thousands of people with the help of him I have given scholarship to. And when these people come to me and say that, Didi, you have made my life, you have saved us. Sorry? Anju ma'am, you are not on mute. So when these people came to me and they said that you have made our lives, you have given us the chance to study, so that feeling means so immense, you can't even measure it. So these are the lines from Sonu sir himself, that kabhi dusro ki haath ki lakire badal ke dekhna, aapki apne aap badal jayengi. So what I have done with him has made me grow so much just within a year that I can't tell you what I was and what I am today. Okay. So this was the journey of my life. As we are here for a career counseling session. So you all must be thinking, you all must have heard these questions and have answered as well, that what is career, what is success, right? So to be honest, I am not a career counselor, a professional career counselor. Kalpana ma'am would be able to help you more with that. But, and you can find on Google too, what are the options you can do after your 12th and everything, right? But today what we'll do in this session is that I will try to share the life lessons that I have learned throughout my life, so that at some of the other point, you can also put them in your, you can also use them while you are going through your journey, and it might make a difference in your lives. Okay, so please try to be focused here and try to make everything that we'll discuss, just try to take one key thing from that and that you can carry on with your entire life. Okay, so as we have talked about Sonu Sood, so it's a Bollywood touch that is going on, right? So how many of you like movies? Can I hear yes from some of you?
Yes.
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 Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So how many of you have watched Chak De India?
I have watched, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, I have also watched.
Thank you. Geeta ma'am, I would like to recollect here as well that you only made us watch this movie. When I was in class 4th, we went to the talkage with all, the whole theater was booked for us, and we watched this movie at that time.
I have no recollection at all. No recollection.
There was this time where I think who was the class teacher? I just forgot. Shakila ma'am was our class teacher, I remember.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
So Prashika, tell the children actually what you did for Sonu Sood. How that NGO has worked and what has been the process. Afterwards, tell in little detail.
Sure, ma'am. Sure, I'll definitely do. So from that movie, what is the key takeaway? You all might have got a lot, but let me share one thing, that when they were going for the final match, Shah Rukh Khan says that ye 70 minute aap apni life ki best hockey khelo, so that even the god can't take these 70 minutes away from you, right? So please try to apply this in your life, that whatever you do, whenever you do it, give your best, put 100% efforts of yours, and means don't, you try to live every second, every minute, every day with so much enthusiasm that you never regret about it in your future. Means when Corona came, you know how uncertain things got. So you don't know what's going to happen. You should have plans, what you need to do in future and everything. But try to always be happy and in the present moment instead of worrying about all the future things that you want to do, right? So the next movie I would like to share. Yesterday only I was watching this movie and these points came to my mind. So how many of you have watched Chhachhore movie?
Yes, ma'am, I
watched.
So, the time all the teachers might be thinking that till the time you are in school, you are good students. I was also a very good student. But when you step out, you go to college, then you become Chhachhore. So the jokes apart, the main learning out of that movie was, okay, so you all might have seen people talking about success, right? But nobody talks about failure. So here I would like to mention one point for especially for class 12, that you will be giving many exams, many competitive exams, NEET, IIT. And it's not that if you don't clear it, then you don't have future, right? Put in all your efforts, give your best, that's it. Because at the end, success is not defined by the results. It's always defined by the hard work you have put in. Because even if you fail, you will learn something out of it. Means that is, nothing is failure. From every mistake you do in your life, you learn something. So try to keep those learnings with you and grow always, and not just think like, oh my god, I'm depressed. Jaise ki us movie mein hua tha, he couldn't clear the IIT exam, he jumped off from pata nahi kitni ki building, and then he had severe injuries and everything. So you are not supposed to do that. Even if you fail in one thing, you have another attempt, right? You can go and do whatever you want to, but don't ki ek bar kar liya, nahi mila, so now it's done, I won't try again. Okay, so here are some of the recommendations of the movies that I would like to share with you. So if you are interested in Hollywood movies, so you can watch these, The Pursuit of Happiness, The Intern, Devil Wears Prada, whenever you get time, because these movies really burn the fire in you that yes, you can do something and nothing is impossible in life. Okay, so coming to the next thing I would like to talk about is your passion. Okay, so what do you understand by passion? Any one of you? Hello?
And can I answer?
Yes, Ayan, speak.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, passion is the field in which a person is interested to make his career or his future.
Sorry, your voice is so soft. Passion is?
And passion is the field in which the particular person is interested to make his career or future.
Okay, so he has said it very well. If you guys end up making your career in your passion, that is the best thing you can do in your life. Believe me, I am doing coding right now, being a software engineer, but my passion is different. Okay, I am doing the job, but it's okay. But still, I know that I'm working on my passion as well, so I am fine with it. But for the ones who make their career in passion, is the best thing. So if you don't end up getting a career in your passion, but so don't lose hopes, because passion is something that you can do 24/7, that excites you, that makes you believe in yourselves, right? So at whatever point you are, don't let the passion go out of yourselves. Always keep on working, either it's dancing, either it's playing sports, either it's talking to people, either it's whatever you feel happy about, right? So always try to continue working on your passion apart from whatever you are doing in your life. Means whatever. Okay, so the next learning for today is that try to learn something new every day. So before I talk about that, I would like to thank Geeta ma'am. Hats off to you. Means you have started this amazing initiative of mobile library and Shiftberry during the pandemic. So, means students just think over, you have many facilities have been given to you. So try to make the best out of it. Means it's not just about reading books. It's about you should have that curiosity in yourselves that yes, I need to learn something new. I wake up, I should at least sleep learning something new. Either it's about technology, whatever you like to read about, right? Either it's about finance, either it's about the new products that launch every day, either it's about the government, either it's about the books. Means whatever you feel like, but at least you should read something new every day, right? So let me relate with your class as well. Here we do have economic students as well, right, in 11th and 12th. So you study your books, right? But if you don't know what is going on, what is the current GDP, what are the plans, what are the budgets, what is the means the share markets and everything, then you are not applying your knowledge, right? It's just the bookish knowledge that you have. So try to learn something new every day. It will make you feel much, much better. Okay. So, yep. Tell me if you have any questions. That's it from my side. Yeah. No questions?
No, ma'am. No, ma'am.
Okay, so we are good listeners.
I have a question.
Yes, tell me.
Ma'am, I have a question that what if the particular person is weak in the subject which is needed to be the part of his career?
I don't know, my side voice is a problem or what. Can you please come a bit louder?
I want to ask that what if the person is weak in the particular subject needed to be, which is one of the most important subject to make his career?
Okay, so you are from which branch?
No, I am now in 10th.
So, अभी तो आपने decide ही नहीं किया आपको क्या करना है. Then how can you decide that it's most important for your career?
I have decided, but I am weak in the subject which is very important for.
Sorry, you are.
I am weak in the particular subject which is needed to be the part of my career.
So, what is that subject?
That subject is computer science.
So, computer science, as in. You are studying it apart from the Happy Days curriculum, or you want to take IT and then go ahead about it?
Yes, I want to take IT.
So in 10th, so it's very easy. I don't think that is a big problem, is it? So you want to do coding? You want to do engineering?
Yes, ma'am. I want that, but I am weak in mathematics.
You are weak in maths?
Yes.
So maths तो practice से ही आती है यार मतलब there is nothing funda for that and I think Vatsa ma'am is here she is the best person to guide you write down all the formulas at one place try to see them every day try to practice questions from every book you get and as I told you right that even if you don't get good marks, right? How do you decide? How you came to know that you are not good at maths? Because you didn't get good marks, right?
Yes.
Yes. So that doesn't define your failure. Okay. Believe in yourselves means just target that today I will do this, whatever I will do these 10 questions, I'll do this one chapter, whatever the questions from wherever it comes. I will make sure that I am able to solve it. Okay, so before sleeping, try to do 10 questions every day. And it means don't lose hopes. Keep trying because maths is all about practice. You can't, aisa nahi hai ki aap 10 jagah se usko pad loge to aapko aa jayega. Because it's not the wordy language that you write, right? So for that, you have to practice. So try to give it more efforts. Don't think that you are weak in that subject, okay? Believe in yourselves and put in more efforts, you will definitely clear it, I guess. All the best.
Thank you.
Any more questions? Okay, so I'll answer what Geeta ma'am asked, that what work I did with Sonu Sood's and what is the process. So I think here I told you that you should be very curious. You don't, are you not curious about that I met a celebrity, what, how I met him, what did I do? Means you don't have any questions. Be curious. Try to utilize these 30 minutes best of your lives. I just gave you the examples, right? So don't think that I'll ask afterwards, I'll take the number and call and ask. Yeah, don't do that. Make the best use of the session and try to take something away from it, right? You shouldn't be like, maine ek ghanta apna Sunday morning diya and still I didn't learn anything, okay? So what I did with Sonu Sood was, I just tweeted him on Twitter. He was doing amazing work. I was just watching Kapil Sharma's show on television. And I just saw the work he's doing. I was also working on the same idea for 1.5 months. So I just tweeted him that, can I be a part of your organization? I'm so amazed by the work you are doing. And in a day or so, he replied me back that, tell me how you can do. And then I just told him and he pulled me in. And so for last 1 year, I've been working with him. So he has given me the chance to grow to another level. I talk to CEOs, I close deals, I do negotiations. I do manage campaigns which have 2 lakh entries, which have 7 lakh entries. Means the campaigns are huge. I am leading the education department over there. You won't believe. In 5 days, we launched... sorry for the noise. So in 5 days, we launched a campaign from closing the deal to launching the campaign with all the creatives and the system set for the CS scholarship. So I would recommend all of you to follow, means I'm not doing any PR activity, but try to follow him, what he's doing, because he is coming up with a lot of good education campaigns in the near future. So either it's for CLAT, either it's for CA, either it's for IAS, either it's for the undergrad courses, postgrad courses. So there are a lot of things that are in planning and will come up in some of the other time. So please try to see what is going on around in your world and try to make the best of the out of the opportunities that you get. So I worked, okay, so during... I have worked in every field with him, okay? Either it's medical, either it's education, either it's providing ration to anyone. So when Corona hit India very hard, so it was like everybody needed medicines, they needed hospital beds, they needed injections, and it was a huge mess all around. So we at Sood Charity Foundation, we worked 24/7 to get whatever people needed. And it is such a good feeling when you can save lives, when you can provide something to others and they come and say back, thank you, you saved us, you gave us this and that, now our lives are changed. So that is an amazing feeling. So I would request you all that don't wait for the correct moment in life, right? Ki main jab bada ho jaunga, jab main kamaunga, then I'll help others. Okay, so this is not that is going to happen. Do whatever bit you can from today. भले ही घर में मम्मी की मदद करना हो और आइदर इट्स पुटिंग वाटर फॉर द बर्ड्स और एनिमल्स आइदर इट्स लेंडिंग अ हैंड टू एन ओल्ड पर्सन टू क्रॉस द रोड और व्हाटएवर मींस ट्राई टू डू हैव कंपैशन इन योरसेल्फ्स एंड ट्राई टू डू थिंग्स दैट मेक्स यू फील हैप्पियर ओके डोंट वेट लाइक कि व्हेन आई विल ग्रो आई विल अर्न देन आई विल डू समथिंग सो यू कैन डू इफ यू बिलीव इन योरसेल्फ देन यू कैन डू एनीथिंग सो बिलीव इन योरसेल्फ्स is what I believe. Okay, so any more questions?
May I ask, Prashika? May I ask?
Please. Good morning.
Very good morning, Prashika. As you are a national player and you played for the school many times, and you we can see you as a fitness freak. Please tell these younger minds to be, what is the importance of being fit and sports activities? As we know ki during this pandemic, school has gone online. So it is very difficult to arrange all these things physical, but still school is helping out with the online, some exercise, some physical activities, some sports period. How they can grab them as an opportunity and benefit themselves. Please guide them about the outdoor activities and sports activities as you were active player of the school. We have many good memories in playground, Prashika, as you know.
I remember. So thank you for asking this. Sports has been very close to my heart. From day one, I was like, okay, so I am a national player of handball. I played 2 nationals, and this was also possible because of Happy Days. So Madhuri ma'am and I was in the same house from the very beginning. Even when I changed my house, she also moved to the other house. So we have worked for whole complete 15 years in the same house. So I remember, ma'am, when we won the match for Narmada and the cheer around, and that feels was amazing. So what you for sports is like, I told, like, in for class 12, it's very unfortunate that you have everything online. But still, if school is giving you the opportunity to do online yoga, meditation, or X, Y, Z things, then please don't think that all this is like, okay, jab hum bade honge, bade log yoga karte hain. Let me tell you, when you will come out, abhi aap bahut ek choti se usme ho, what we say in a well or a pond, that when you step out, then you will have to face a lot of pressure. Aap nayi jagah pe jaoge, you will get into a new college, you will meet new friends, there will be bad people, good people, environment, everything will affect you. So if you are in a habit of doing, practicing these things, yoga and meditation, you get more centered, okay? You can concentrate, you can focus, and you, because you are at peace from inside, so baki cheezon mein bhi you try to find happiness, and you don't take a lot of stress, you know? Ye jo NEET aur IIT ke liye people go to Kota for preparations, if they din bhar padhna doesn't make sense, okay? You should study, but when you study, give 100%. But try to do other things as well, okay? So, if they don't practice yoga and meditation, you might have heard many stories that would depress ho gaya wahan pe jaake. Many people commit suicide over there. So why all this happen? Because they don't believe ki yoga or meditation, this helps. Okay, so from the very early in life, whenever you get chance, if school is giving you the opportunity, whenever you guys are back in the field, try to play as much as you can, because the memories you make in ground are much, much, much better than you make in the classroom. So try to participate in more, matlab, in all the competitions that Happy Days offers you, because that is what makes you shine amongst the crowd and makes you different from people. Okay, any more questions?
Sorry, I want to make one announcement in between. Students, please be ready with the question. If you want to ask any question with Prashika, puche beta. And in the meantime, you just switch on your videos so that I need to click one photograph also. Please, students, switch on your videos. Switch on your camera, hurry up. All of you, please.
Kalpana, whoever yes, is ma'am. Present here in the meeting, whoever is present here in the meeting, we request yes. Ma'am also, Geeta ma'am also, to switch on the video so that we can take a collective photo, one photograph.
Right. Prashika, can you stop sharing the screen for a minute?
Sure.
So that.
Okay, I have. Okay, I'll do it later then. Okay. So one thing that I want to say is thank you. And the only thing that I'll say that Happy Days in itself is a happy place. Okay. The name says everything about it. So try to be happy. Whatever comes in your life, it would be stressful. ठीक है किसी की life easy नहीं होती. Even if it's easier for you today, it won't be 10 years down the line, 5 years down the line. So try to be happy always. So that is the key thing. Just take it away with you. Thank you. Yeah.
Yes, everyone, switch on your cameras. Yes, 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 good. And nice to see everyone. Wow, smiling faces. Good. Very good. Nice. Okay. Yes, Anju ma'am. Now it's good. Anju ma'am, please. Aapka face nahi dekh raha tha abhi. Good. Yes. Yes, ma'am. Thank you. Yes. Yes, very nice. Yes, any more question if you want to ask, beta? You, didi, aapko baar baar nahi milegi, hai na? Please ask.
Sir, mujhe bahut busy rakhte hain. Okay, so I am not free. So ask me today, otherwise I won't answer your calls.
Beta, ma'am, can you please see? Aapka photo nahi hai. Yes, wait a minute, students. I want ma'am up. Yes, ma'am, your camera, right? So, yeah, good. Yes, students, good. So, yes, students, any more question? Otherwise, I'll end. Anju, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, Kalpana?
Yes. Yes, ma'am. So, dear students, yeah, Prashika, it's well done, very good. I hope student must understood all these things. Unko lagega ki haan, they'll have to. Am I audible?
Yes, ma'am, you are.
Oh, yeah. So yes, students, they must motivated with your inspiring words.
Thank you.
You can't go back and change the beginning, but you can start where you are and change the ending. With these words, I would like to invite our worthy director, ma'am, Mrs. Geeta Diwan, to say a few words.
I won't say a few words. Let's ask Anju to Sharma. Anju?
Yes, ma'am. Anju, yes, ma'am. Please, yeah, please. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, you please speak a few words.
Okay, ma'am. Okay. Prashika?
Hello, ma'am.
Yes, how are you?
I'm very good. How are you?
I'm fine. Nice to hear you, Prashika. Thank you so much. It was a lovely session. Prashika, I remember you as a smart and active student who was all-rounder, whether it was music, sports, or academics. I still have your face, Prashika. You can't imagine, you won't imagine. I still have your face sitting in the first batch in class 10th and keep writing, keep noting all the points, whatever I used to say. So whether you, you were master of all during your school days, Prashika, correctly you said, believe in the system. Very nicely, I must quote these words, believe in the system and grab the opportunities, whatever you are getting, and make the best of it. At Happy Days, we provide a lot many opportunities to our students, lot many activities we do in the school, and it is up to the students, and again we request students to participate. The more
students participate, the more smarter and active they'll become. Prashika, you talked about Vahini scholarship. It's a scholarship for the higher education, and it helps students not only to complete their higher education, but it also helps them to do internship, and later on, the students are able to make their career. So you were the first, you were the founder of Vahini scholarship, and we are really proud on you, because now it has become a little tough also. The more students, more children are knowing about it, more people are coming for the scholarship, and it has become a quiet. But still, we must try every year. We are giving this opportunity to our students, and the children, no doubt, they're also trying to fetch it. Prashika, success and failure. A very good two words which go side by side, success and failure. We should not bother about it. We should not scared of it. Okay, I mean, whether not to be proud for the success or not to be scared of getting failure. Keep working, hai na? As you mentioned, put your best, put your effort. Do not upset with the immediate outcome. You do not know what destiny has written about it, you. So keep working hard, keep trying your best, and have patience, have faith in yourself, and one day you will get success. As Prashika, you are in front of us. You are there. We can say, yes, with your hard work, with your patience, we succeed in our life. Thank you so much, Prashika. I believe you'll remain in touch to us whenever any student. I request students to take this email of Prashika. You're very supportive. I know from childhood, very supportive, very cooperative, and very friendly. So you will help our students, you'll help your juniors to, you know, get tips from you whenever they need. Thank you, Prashika.
Sure, ma'am. Sure, I would be happy to. Thank you so much for your words.
Thank you so much, Anju ma'am. Thank you very much for your inspiring words. Definitely, Prashika is getting blessings and the best of luck for your upcoming life, Prashika.
Thank you so much.
Thank you all. Thank you everyone for attending this webinar. I hope let's end the meeting. Thank you everyone.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you all.
Thank you, ma'am.